Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video, we will practice Power BI exam questions based on merging two tables and removing duplicate data from there to derive product master table. So the question is, you have a Microsoft Excel workbook that contains two sheets named Table1 and Table2. You need to use Power Query Editor to combine the products from Table1 and Table2 into the product table that has one column containing no duplicate values. Which three actions should you perform in sequence? On the right side, we have the data where we have Table1 sheet. There we have 5 records. And in Table2 sheet, we have 6 records. So in total, we have 11 records. But in the output product table, we have 9 records. And in the options, we have 5 steps given. Out of that, we have to select 3 steps. And the steps are from Power Query Editor, remove errors from the table. The second option is from Power Query Editor, select Table1 and then select Remove Duplicates. The third option is from Power Query Editor, merge Table1 and Table2. The fourth option is from Power BI Desktop, import data from Excel and select Table1 and Table2. And the last option is from Power Query Editor, append Table2 to Table1. So now let's look at the data first. Here in Excel, we have two sheets, Table1 and Table2. And in Table1, we can see we have 5 records. And in the Table2, we have 6 records as per the given in the case. And here we can observe that there are two values which are duplicate, that is ABC and MNO. As we can see, the same data values are available in Table1 as well. So as per the given case, we had to remove these duplicate values and these should populate as a one value only. So now let's import this data in Power BI. So here in Power BI, first we need to import the Excel. So let's click on the Get Data. And then we have to select the Excel workbook. And from here, we have to select the Excel. And here we can see we are getting two tables available in the Excel. So let me select both the tables and load the data in Power BI Desktop. Now in Power BI Desktop, we have both the tables available. So with this, in given case, we can mark fourth option, that is from Power BI Desktop, import data from Excel and select Table1 and Table2 is the correct step. Now as the next step, we need to merge or append these two tables to get data vertically. So for that, we need to go to the Query Editor. Now here in Power BI Query Editor, we have both the tables, Table1 and Table2. And here we can see in Table1 we have 5 records and in Table2 we have 6 records. Now as per the given requirement, we need to combine these two tables vertically to get data in a single table. So as we need to combine data vertically, so we have to go with Append Queries option. So let's go to the Append Queries. And here with Table1 we want to append the Table2. And here we can see in Table1 we have 11 records. So with this, we can mark the last option, that is from Power Query Editor, append Table2 to Table1 to get the data combined vertically. And now thereafter, we have to achieve the 9 records by removing the duplicate records, that is ABC and MNO, as we have duplicate values for these both values. So for that, let's right click on this column. And here we have option remove duplicates. Let's click on this. And here you can see we are getting 9 records. And both the duplicate values for ABC and MNO are gone. So now let's rename this table as the product. As we have achieved the requirement, now let's go back to the question. And here we can mark the second option in answer area, that is select Table1 and then select remove duplicates as the correct step.